This is Juan Marshall, Pro-Am Fight Talk. We're here with Buddy Harrison at the Old School Boxing Gym. Buddy, I hear that your son, Dusty Harrison, is going to be fighting on December 10th. What do you think your position and outcome of that fight?
He's excited. He's doing the American versus Peterson fight. He's got a four-round with a local guy, Washingtonian. He's already 2-0. He's used to the big lights and cameras, so I think he'll be fine. I predict that I'll say it stops him in either the third or the fourth round.
How about the main event, Lamont Peterson and Amir Khan fight?
Well, that's a big fight, and we're glad to be on there. Amir Khan and Freddie Roach and all of them were here last night. In fact, Freddie Roach probably was one of the better guys I've met. Real polite, well-mannered. The rest of them, they're not too nice, but that's okay. I watched Amir last night and the way he carries himself. There's no way in hell he'll beat Lamont Peterson right here in Washington, D.C. Lamont is from a tough Southeast D.C. neighborhood. He's durable. Amir's not from the same cloth. Nice guy, don't get me wrong, but like I said, I would bet my home on it. I'd bet anything on him. I'll say that Lamont, he may lose the first few rounds, but he will figure Amir Khan out and he'll walk him down. I think Amir Khan still looks like an amateur. He cries a little bit too much. There's no way in hell he's going to beat Lamont here in Washington, D.C. Either Lamont stops him in the ninth round, or he wins the decision by a landslide. And I'm telling you, I bet my house on it that Lamont wins that fight.
There you have it, Buddy Harrison, Pro-Am Fight Talk.